Hey everybody, Alex Moen here with today's Biz Tech Tips. And today we'll talk about consideration for wireless networks. So whether you're putting together a Wi-Fi network or maybe your Wi-Fi network isn't as great as you think it should be, I'm going to list out six considerations and different questions you should ask to be able to get to the bottom of how to best optimize that. So number one consideration, just think about the physical size and layout of the area. So what walls or other items can block or interfere with signals? What about how many people will be in each of those rooms? Are some of the devices moving around from one room to another, or are they all desktops that are kind of latched down? Number two, consider the total devices on the network. And also think too, are employees going to be connecting their own cell phones? Or maybe you have a bring your own device type setup for work. What about customers? Are they jumping on as well? And again, are these devices moving around from one area to another? Number three consideration is optimization. So what is the intended use of the network? What kind of work needs to be done? What kind of files are being passed back and forth? Is there lots of real-time collaboration? How many cloud services do you have up and going? And are those cloud services constantly connected? Or is it something that's maybe just a brief connection every now and again? And how does that relate to your internet service provider's speed? And then again, consider both upload speed and download speed, depending on what you have going on. Number four consideration is the infrastructure devices. So will you need a switch? Will you need a firewall? What kind? Do you need multiple access points? What kind of router will do the job? And will certain places need things like range extenders or anything like that to ensure there's connectivity? Number five, consider the different configurations you might need. So will there be multiple networks running all under one house, maybe one for employees, one for a billing system, anything like that? If you're doing something like a phone system or other internet connection there that needs to always be good, are you able to prioritize that? You should be able to. But then the sixth and final consideration I'll give you guys today is just overall reliability. So how likely is the internet to drop at your particular location? And does it make sense to get a backup option or maybe get an unlimited data plan, backup kind of thing there as well? There are lots of different things. So hopefully that was helpful. Hopefully I gave you a couple ideas there. Let me know if you have absolutely any questions at all. But until next time, thanks for watching and have a good one.